It makes good financial sense. It saves money. But more importantly, it's the right thing to do. It saves lives. Restoring funding to breast care can save the lives of the 48,000 women who have no other way to pay for their mammogram. Again, thank you. Thank you for coming out to paint this capital pink.